Hi, this is Nancy with Icon Apprentice, and thanks for joining me. I'm going to be painting a flamingo, a variable colored background. It's going to have some spring green, some purple, a little bit of cherry red, and some aqua in it. And so hopefully you'll enjoy this. I know I'm going to enjoy painting this for you. Hopefully you'll enjoy it as well. All right, hopefully you'll be able to see what I'm doing here. I do have some matte medium that will, I'm hoping that will help me get the mixture, the paints to flow over this canvas. This canvas just came out of the package. I didn't put anything else on it. I simply drew my flamingo on here. And then I'm going to just start laying in some of these colors. So I'm going to pick up some matte medium on my brush, and I'm just going to dip into this purple and just start laying this down.